We were trying to be diabolical and it backfired.
I mean, I don't even like the sweet ones, but it's
guys,
still.
Braid is still such a good person.
What'd you do now, Braid?
Oh, Braid.
Well, I'm gonna let you go around.
All right.
See what
okay.
you do.
All
so right, you've wrapped, so, you've incarcerated Tom.
80 night steeds for Thanks, whatever Steve. It is.
I think, maybe thank you.
$18.
I failed at incarcerating.
$19. All right, I am still very free and I had initiative after you.
All right, great. So what are you gonna do?
Attack. She's gonna bite, she's gonna attack.
Why do I gotta be right there in front of you?
Because you came out. Running after me after I said get away very clearly.
I know, but I just, I was...
But now I can't say that anymore, so all I can say is and I am going after you.
Do it. Rally growls.
I did not write down all of the stats. What did we decide last time?
I sent it to you.
Gosh, nice yes. Steed! No!
I think
no, Nightsteed! Yeah.
Yes, Nightsteed.
What did you do? What wonderful thing did you do, Nightsteed?
Nightsteed has given Terabella advantage.
Yes! Do it!
I love you. Thank you.
And yes. Terabella just happens to have... Didn't say what. You didn't decide what she happens to have. Oh. I'm guessing you want her to decide.
Oh my god. Because, yeah, I'm going to use Bite otherwise.
You've got
to
Bite.
But it says it has a +7 on you.
It does.
Oh, shit, no.
No, but here's the thing with the Bite, though. You've got to be in melee to mm-hmm. Bite.
Yeah.
I know that she's right on top of you, but...
So maybe I have my... Do I have my dog whistle back? And, like, can calm you down, calm her down?
Did it work last time? I don't think so.
So...
Yeah, it did.
So,
well, I was out of the room at the time.
So we don't... So that he didn't tell us what she happens to have? That's up to us?
That's the whole thing.
Okay, guess what? You just happen to have a tranquilizer gun.
Well,
this muggle thing.
No
muggle
one's going
technology.
To let me bite anyone. This is no fun.
And then I will. My little tranquilizer. I kind of use it.
Can you?
It's your turn.
Yeah.
I would say what you're going to do is you're first going to knock her prone before you bite.
All right.
You're not going to just.
What do you want me to do? A strength?
So,
roll,
yeah, do a, like, you should have a stat for your melee attack.
Yeah, it's a +7 for the bite, though.
So, roll, no, but not for the bite.
Yeah, but there, that's, oh, yeah. Here, you look.
In the meantime, Firewolf gives Blythe one reroll.
Oh, thank you.
Firewolf doesn't want you to die yet. Firewolf and I are at odds.
Firewolf, you can't join the werewolf level now, because you've betrayed me. we were having a discussion yeah. during a Monday Night Dungeon fight.
Mm. Oh, you're right. It's,
It's yeah. bad.
It's ugly.
Yes.
Yeah, it's them.
It, you said direwolf stats.
I did. And I stand by that.
I'm about to die.
So what you're gonna do is
no,
roll.
Just join the furrier side.
Roll an attack, and right. add your
or
bonus.
Or potentially die. You do. You don't tend to just bite. It's not how werewolves work. They eat.
Yes. 14.
14. What's your AC?
I think my AC is 12. 12.
You might want to use a reroll on that.
Yeah.
You can make her reroll, is what I'm saying.
Please reroll.
But you've got to give me one of those reroll tokens.
Here. It's mine.
If I roll higher, you're going to be very upset.
Oh!
Wow.
Wow. I can't reroll a reroll.
That is now a 22 where it was a 14 before.
You can reroll the reroll here.
Hey, I want her to reroll.
Would you like me to switch dice as well?
You can keep re-rolling because you are trying to all get her to roll lower.
Yep.
You just can't make her roll.
Would you like another die?
The odds are in your favor.
18.
Ah, it's cocked. Because you
that
rolled
That was not
an
cocked.
Eight.
It was clearly an 18.
Or you rolled a 7 before and still hit. So you would have to roll under, what? You'd have to roll like
a 5.
Yeah, 5 or under. So.
I don't know what to do.
I mean, she's got a 75% chance, basically. To
All right,
hit.
Here's what I'm going to give you, because I know you don't want to turn her into a werewolf quite
Not really, but...
Here's the thing. Terabella, as an older woman, wears a lot of clothing.
Have to chew through all the layers.
Yeah, so you bite, but you're gonna get a big mouthful of wool.
Like, I have all these things. I have all these things. Yep. I do have lots of things with me today.
Yes.
Hold on, there's another scarf here too.
Wow, you do. Get through those scarves. I love what's happening.
But
sorry, my microphone.
But what you do achieve in this is you jump on Tarabella and you knock her down and you are like on top of her, paws on shoulders. You bite at her neck and get scarves, but if you're there next round, nothing gonna stop you. You get to attack again.
Oh, goody. So I roll again to see who I attack, I assume?
Yep. Because okay. Tom is all tied up and incarcerated.
So now it's not Tom, now it's...
But you all better hope that she hits me.
Yeah, I would attack either one of them, or I guess this guy, because he's nearby. Or
yeah, you just attack... Yeah.
You can attack one of us three, too. Right, so we'll just go this guy.
Which could work very well in your favor if you're very, very lucky.
Oops. That would be me.
That's you.
I knew that as soon as you said it. I was like, she's going to attack me.
Incarcerous! I hope those ropes are really hard to chew through.
Like smiling at the same time.
Oh no.
This is so
this
great.
This is the
really
has
really, really turned.
Yes, I would agree.
I don't quite understand what
so I guess it's my turn? Because.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right. At least I'm not doing any
I'm
damage.
Going to use Incarcerous on you.
Good luck. Because. Maybe we'll get lucky and all.
It's a 7.
You could reroll.
Well, do I have my bonuses from last time?
Yes. Your bonuses stack. What I did is because in the Harry Potter universe, you learn spells. So if these guys successfully cast a spell that isn't one of their native spells, they get a +1 to the next time they cast it. And each time that builds up. So they're sort of, they learn the spell each time they successfully cast it. And we'll let that stack through the whole chapter. Nope, I called this a chapter. The book. You got what you got in the bonuses?
Got a +2.
That ain't enough. You want a reroll?
Yeah.
Not the reroll.
I believe
Delicious
in you.
Delicious rerolls.
I'm gonna need
this will be the best roll ever.
That's a 9 plus right? 2, so yeah, it's enough.
That works.
Incarcerous.
Yeah, she gotcha. Your next turn, you get a chance to try and like break out, but your breaking out will keep you from ropes. When the ropes shoot out of your wand, they wrap around Jaina's arms and feet and around her snout.
Okay, that's what it's going for. You can't bite anyone.
You get to attack someone again!
Oh, hooray! Okay, so, I mean, I would still probably attack the guys I already attacked, right? I mean, potentially? Or you think not?
Well, I think because if you had done a damaging spell, you would attack the same person until they died.
Sure.
But because you've got an incarcerous, you're just gonna tie up person after person after person until everyone in here is convinced that you murdered someone.
Yeah, good.
I'll never be able to smooth this over with Tom.
You're not.
I'm already tied up.
So, Amelia. Okay.
All of that work, smoothing it over for naught.
Oh, thank you, BSB Care.
So, this will be 1, 2, 3.
Reach out
four.
Towards you and through Trat. Let's let our fingertips touch. We have come together to make evil.
Here.
So good.
This is a real, like, ghost moment you guys have going. I feel like.
Are you good at casting without wand? Because you could try an infinite incantatum.
Well, I happen to have a taser in my hand right now.
A tranquilizer?
Tranquilizer, yep.
Yeah, you do.
So.
And she's off of you now.
Yep, so.
But you're tied up, so I wasn't sure if you...
I'm not sure whether I need to use it on Morgana right now.
I think the logistics of you using it on Morgana right now are nil.
Yeah, no, so since we're over here wrapped up together, I'm going to have to send it to you. Do I need a roll for this thing, or do I have
yes.
it? Can I use it?
Okay. It's just a short-range weapon,
mm-hmm.
but she's like right on top of you, so
yeah.
if you miss this... like
that'd be ridiculous.
That'd be ridiculous. You just have to beat a 5.
Okay. Don't laugh at that. She's like, you're going to get a 2. No, I didn't. 11. Thank God.
All right.
All right.
Okay, so you shoot her with a tranquilizer dart. Said tranquilizer dart causes you to become woozy, sleepy.
Feel woozy, man.
You're feeling woozy. You'll get one chance to do something before you're out.
All right.
Okay.
Who's next? You are, because it's always your turn between everyone else's turns.
Yay!
So who all's tied up now?
This guy, they are. So it's Amelia, and we'll go one, two, three, four. It's blue hand dude.
Tied
up. Incarcerus!
Now, the thing is, there is a room full of other wizards here who are just, right now, they're just, like, watching this incomprehending and stunned, but they also... when you walked in the door, thought, there's a crazy person.
Yeah.
So it's going to be real soon before people start attacking Morgana.
Oh, goody. You're my next target, so
well, I'm of no use to you whatsoever. All I can do is try and break out of these bonds. So
what can she do for the tranquilizer? Because it's her turn.
It's your turn? You can either try to do a strength check to try to break out of the ropes.
That's all I really
have. That's really all you can do. So you gotta just roll, and you've gotta beat, you gotta be over 20. But even if you break out, you're just gonna break out and fall asleep, so.
Not even close.
Nick the Overlord would like Megan to use new dice.
What? All right.
Nick the Overlord and I both are intent on making Morgana go to Azkaban.
We will use these weird smoky dye.
We'll send you care packages.
Got fun time. Those are really cool.
When you're in Azkaban.
They came with something. I don't remember what it was. Not the other one. Thank you. Okay, so now we'll go this guy, and well, how about these two and you? So it'll be one, two, four.
You're just trying not to do her.
Now it's you. Incarcerus.
Sorry. Ropes.
Sorry.
Shoot out. Wrap around you.
Oh, I can't help you.
Yeah, I know.
It's about to get real. We're all bad.
So
everyone else is about to attack you. I can't help you.
We're all bad.
So great. Well, my wand's in my hand, though.
Your wand is in your hand, so you can still cast spells.
Lucky.
I can try to get myself out of these ropes, or try to aim from the ground at her.
Next time, I'm going to use these dice. So there.
Little babies. So,
they're so cute, though.
Remember that you do have a spell that removes spells.
Yeah,
it's just not one of your native spells, is it?
No. I've only picked two of my native spells.
Morgana, attack someone!
Do you see this? This is not okay. It's not okay.
I only picked two of my native spells. I haven't picked all five of them.
This is only the beginning of my night, you guys. It gets better from here.
Okay. One, two. Wait, didn't I cast on you? So.
Thank goodness.
One, two, three, four. These guys here.
Didn't matter.
It's this one.
Down he goes.
Incarcerus.
Poop. Barky.
You just want me to be a wolf with you, I know.
All right.
No, I just want to ruin someone's life.
I'm on the ground. Well, I'm tied up. I didn't necessarily fall over. I'm just tied up.
And it's still probably like...
I can still aim at you with Incarcerus.
Uh-oh. There's people in this room for whom Flipendo is a known spell. Cthulhu dude is there.
Yay!
Cthulhu.
Look at my book!
Yep.
That's what he says. Yeah.
Look at my book!
Does he go before
Flipendo
I do?
Flipendo on Morgana.
Wait, does he go before I do, though?
Because
I haven't had a turn yet.
All right, you can go. And then he goes.
All right, so I'm still standing up, so I kind of angle my wand at her. And go to cast Incarcerus on her. Actually, no. Stupefy. Because that will knock her out for three rounds.
There you go.
No. Okay. There we go.
What's the other side of that?
Xenar Faith.
There we go.
Wants Dom to use new dice.
Use new dice, Dom!
It's only fair.
Xenar Faith wants you to.
Xenar Faith said so do it. There you go.
So
about time someone got Dom.
I still got a 20.
I got 15.
But that's all together when he added them up.
Stupefy.
You stupefy.
Hooray!
She's like, stupefy!
Does that do any damage?
No.
No, it just
knocks you out.
Okay. For three rounds. So.
Which is good for you because being unconscious turns off
Yay!
Your bloodlust.
Thank goodness.
Unfortunately for you, you're now defenseless and a group of people.
Not
you. Who are very upset with you.
Yeah. But you're. But now that you're not attacking them, they're not going to. Why would they attack her? She's not attacking anymore.
Because she was attacking people.
And all she was doing was tying them up. She wasn't actually hurting them.
They saw the look in her eye.
I can't help spin this because that.
Yeah.
Normally I could probably help, but not so much.
Not today.
Flipendo on. Even an unconscious Morgana is going to get flipendoed. For 4 points of damage.
What? All right.
Oh, Selden. You made me switch to dice that
I'm
were
at 12,
excellent.
Dom. 12 hit points.
Yes. Thank you.
Nice.
Mm-hmm, that's pretty great. Yeah. It's impressed.
Well, we practiced before the show.
Oh, right.
Juggling dice.
Yeah. Okay. That's what we do.
You and I still have turns.
You've got 10 seconds before somebody else does something to Morgana.
Anything but a.
I have Protego.
Guys, there are important things happening.
Yeah, I have Protego, naturally, as a spell, so okay, I cast Protego on her. All Protego. Right.
Okay.
While I'm
so we said that's like stone skin, right? That gives her
I think so.
A D6 worth of damage that she can take, I believe.
Yes. Yes, I think that's what we did. It's been a while.
I know.
It says, Protego causes spells to reflect back to the sender, but I don't know if you did it differently. Unless
we changed, changed it because it was meant, it's meant to be like a counter spell and more of a reaction.
Right.
Okay.
So you're going to be able to take D6 of damage before you hurt.
Okay.
So should roll or?
Selden heals Dom for 1 hit point.
Well, that was nice. Dom, you're healthier now.
Dom says, okay, I'm
you
ending this now.
You look robust.
I feel happy.
If you stay on the cold dead in a moment.
Not dead yet.
Not dead
Five,
yet.
5, 4, 3, okay. 2. Oh, wait, you did cast the thing. Yeah. Okay, sorry, I don't know. I got distracted by
drama.
So, I'm going to say 3 people now are going to cast things on Morgana. He's going to do Flipendo again. What?
Took some of them out.
The ones that wouldn't have attacked us in the first place.
They might have.
This one's going to cast Incarcerus on you.
Smooth things over. It was fine.
So here's your Flipendo.
Normal. Now you can't do it. That's how that works.
It's not all.
That's how it works.
Double Lommel. Go for a triple Lommel. Triple Lommel.
That means you can. It's too late. It's not going to happen.
Oh, 4 points of damage, but it goes into the 6 that you got. This guy's going to cast Incarcerus on you. Oh. You're now both unconscious and wrapped up in ropes. And this other person is going to just walk over and punch you in the face.
Good.
I'll give that a D4, too. He's not that strong. He's
like
doing
the show. I'm 2 strong.
Points of damage.
I can punch.
Do what I can.
Thanks.
Okay. So what happens now is not only is Morgana unconscious, tied up, and surrounded by an angry mob, but you guys have 1 move before these guys seize her and take her someplace, probably.
Can we operate?
What?
Can we operate?
Apparate.
She's here.
I thought she said operate.
I'm still at 12 because that was.
Do you have a spell to apparate? So can you go? Can you use like the chimney apparition? Yes.
Well, there's apparition.
That would be the flu.
Apparition is right. An actual apparate.
Is that a spell that you have?
No, apparate really isn't a spell so much as just a travel use. So,
but it's a thing you learn. Like you
it's
learn
not
how
anything
to operate.
That we've included.
You learn how to operate in your 6th or 7th year.
Mm-hmm.
And then you are legally allowed to operate up to your 7th year. So it's a mode of transportation where
it
if
is
I grab
based
her,
on bird points. It is a mode of transportation. People do go tend to just use the fireplace, the flu network.
You can operate anywhere except like Hogwarts or Azkaban.
Azkaban.
Sure. Yeah, those are like the 2. So
you can operate somewhere.
Can I? Kind of. I like inch over to her. Do this and apparate.
Can you apparate with another person?
Yes, you can.
That's how it works. Look at
Megan nodding her head.
Yes. You can. You have to be careful, but you
have to be careful, but you can do it.
All right, you can.
And I operate back to Stuffins Muffins.
Well, bye then.
Bye, ladies.
You're just leaving them there.
There's not much I can do, so they don't arrest her. So
can I get to my wand?
Oh, yes, because I will tied be up? Just fine.
I'm next to you.
I would like to operate too, please.
Because I am sleeping at this point.
Yeah, I'm taking a sleep.
You're sleeping like on top
of Stuffins Muffins. Yeah. Let's don't fuck this up.
We'll get there one day.
That's British slang, children.
Sorry.
It's me time.
I didn't fudge it up.
I'm going to save this for later.
Oh no.
Fawquad heals Morgana for 5 hit points.
Thank you, Fawquad.
Selden heals Morgana for 1 hit point. So there's like this cadre of wizards like chilling out playing Guitar Hero. I'm like, man, you know what we should do? We should heal Morgana.
Yeah.
Bam.
The best.
All
right. Like so 6 total?
Wizards playing Guitar Hero.
So I have plus 2. I have 18.
Okay.
Now. I'm fancy.
It's magic.
They play Mario. Thank you.
That's where we it's ahead of time.
Yeah.
Muggles got the
Okay, Firewolf would like me to use new dice, so I will switch to these dice. And then Selden would like me to use new dice, but go back to the old good dice, so I'm back to these.
Megan.
Wow, that was a lot.
Another one?
Would you?
Kyla? Mm-hmm. So you all apparated back to McStuffins Muffins.
I'm with the biking on it though.
Come here. Cool.
There was only one of these.
Guys, I want to take that a moment to thank James V for providing me with the best map bag I've ever had. See how perfectly sized this is for maps?
Good thinking, James V.
Good job, James V. Huzzah!
Oh.
Yeah, give me that map back. That's a really big map.
Come here, use guys.
It's a big bar.
It's gigantic. Yeah.
It needed to be big.
A cauldron.
So
upstairs, downstairs.
Done. We're operating to his room directly, or to your room directly, once you're not a werewolf.
This is...
I am non-responsive right now, because I'm an unconscious.
If you overuse apparition, I will...
She will ruin it for
ruin
us.
Ruin it. Here's mixed up and muffins.
So bad.
I'm not using it right now.
All right,
I'm not
so
going back in the normal way.
Where in McStuffins Muffins do you apparate to? Because...
I assume in the back.
You're in the back, because if you
I
recall...
I picture the kitchen.
I recall.
Yeah.
Oh, I recall.
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Where is he?
I don't know. I was trying to figure out which one. This is a skeleton, dude.
No, he's
I just think about that because I'm like, I do not
this
want
guy?
To be in the front. Don't want
Army
to be seen.
I guess it'll have to be him. And then where's Eloise?
Here, she can be Eloise. She looks very Eloise-y. Or this lady.
That's not really how I picture Eloise.
Little lady.
But that's okay.
Well, there's only so much you can work with. This is... A guy? What are you?
That looks like a
That's
guy.
Fine. All right, we're all set. You apparate to the back, but you apparate and I don't know, there's a flash, a glow or something, and these guys see it, so as soon as you apparate into the back, they start pounding on the door, and Jekka's, I saw you! I'll see you back then, Morgana! Answer the door!
I'm still tied up, so I can't answer. She's knocked out and tied up. She's knocked out and tied up, and she's tied up.
Oh, and also a wolf.
Yes.
This is going really well, guys.
Very obviously a werewolf, so please don't let them take me away to Werewolf Azkaban.
He cannot werewolf see you, to. But he's gonna just, like, let himself in soon, so what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna sleep, I guess.
You're gonna sleep.
I'll join
first,
you.
I'm
going to cast Infinite and Contantum on myself.
Okay.
Which is what level? Which level is that?
It is 3.
3? 3, yeah. OG. Good, yeah. All right, that's a 15 5 to beat for level 3. I know how spells work. No.
No, you don't.
No, so I don't. Close. Okay, so that failed. So I just look at the door and I'm like, all right, well, Caloptus, which means they can't magically unlock the door if I cast it.
All right.
That's a level 2.
Okay.
Lommel.
Severe Lommel.
Oh, dear, you guys.
Panic. Oh no. Oh no. I can't. I'm like panicking. She's panicking, wiggling around, trying to figure out how to stop this from happening. You're awake. You got the wolf. You can knock the wolf off. No, you can't, but you can try.
Oh, it's apparated with the wolf.
The much anticipated sequel to Dances with Wolves, Operating with Wolves.
At least she's asleep right now. All right.
Jack is going to get in here. Britishly handsome, whatever.
Britishly handsome, Jack. No, so what was the spell you just cast the name again?
Coloptus.
Coloptus?
Coloportus?
Coloportus.
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 Coloportus. All right, so I shall try and coloportus as well.
It's level 2.
Just tell him we're into something weird.
Right? I don't.
He'll probably totally get it.
Yeah,
he'll be like, okay, cool.
All right.
Cool.
There you go.
We're into something weird.
Coloportus.
Coloportus.
He tries to magically unlock the door and it doesn't unlock. He's like, Morgana, you know this looks more suspicious.
Yep. She's not down.
Even in my unconscious state, I know.
Can you cast Infinite Incantatum on me and I'll go answer
yes,
the door?
Yes, it is one of my free spells too.
Okay.
So, Infinite Incantatum.
Stop it. Right. She's laughing at something.
Did you do it?
Yeah,
she freed me, so okay, I'm going to go to the door.
Firewolf would like you to use new dice, and hopes that they are better.
Are you still doing real well?
No, they are.
No, we're not.
They were, not tonight.
Here, you want some of my dice? I'll give you some ugly ones.
Yeah.
Ugly dice.
There you go.
That's not the ugliest.
Oh, those are pretty.
They're not the ugliest.
Look like a mint.
Yeah, they do. Look like icebreakers.
Yeah.
So I'm running to the door to go answer it.
Okay.
And now I can unlock it and fix it, whatever.
All right.
Opens door.
Someone might want to hide the giant wolf.
Yeah, that's
she has the free spell to get the curse off herself, too, so I'm just trying to distract them from trying to break it.
What are you doing here?
Hi!
Jack.
Britishly handsome.
He's standing outside. He was a troll earlier. You can sort of see, like, it looks like, you know, the marks that people get when the glue was ripped off? Like, he's got marks like that on his face, but he's still handsome for a British guy. Because, well, standards are really low for that.
We do not test well in Britain.
So he's standing there, and he's like, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm friends
with Morgana.
Knocked out.
Knocked out?
Yeah.
Knocked out?
Yeah.
I need to see her right now.
Well.
Is she back there? I'm going in.
No.
She's not back there?
No, she's not.
Where is she then?
In her room.
In her room?
Yes.
Like in her apartment?
Listen.
I know where that is. I can go there.
Jack. That's your name, right? Jack?
Yeah, that's my name.
Mr. Duke.
Dr. Aren't you Duke? Eloise's little weirdo friend? With the significant glances? Yeah, I know you.
Listen. Something
yes,
very
she is
bad.
My friend. She's a very good person. You don't need to be mean to her. It's all right, Eloise. I'm taking care of this. What's going on here?
You should listen to your partner. So, something very bad's happened. And Morgana...
Yeah, I know something very bad's happened. Someone's been murdered.
Yes, that's bad. Well. We went to the Leaky Cauldron.
You're not good at fast talking, are you?
This is not... I don't know how to talk to people in general. This is very difficult, and I'm trying to explain what's happening to Morgana, and it's very difficult, and it's very complicated, and something that even the Department of Mysteries probably wouldn't fucking understand. So, freaking, fudging, understand...
Which is great.
Yep.
Where
I'm hoping is...
Oh, you need me to help? No one else can come over. It's just me who can come
I'm
help.
I'm trying to get you to get her out of there so then I can take him
well,
back.
Well, I can do what I can. I have to levy corpus order. So I don't know. That's not one of my free spells. So freaking hopefully I can get her up.
Hey, Voldemort.
There isn't a what? Top.
Why did Voldemort?
I'm
not afraid! Voldemort!
He's not around anymore.
Levy corpus
There's
works.
There's no trace on his name
okay.
right now.
Okay, so fantastic.
Around.
So levy corpus works. I'm going to levy this corpus. Getting her out the back.
The ministry is lying about
it. Oh good,
it.
I'm back alley? In the alley for the second time today.
That's a wolf.
So sorry.
You couldn't find a top?
But it has come The information that Voldemort is around is out there, but the Ministry's lying about it, so we wouldn't know for sure if he was back.
Right.
We would have a vague idea.
I got her in the alley.
Okay. You have
what? He got you in the alley?
Huh? What? No.
Where is Morgana? I want to see her now.
Okay, we can go. We can go back now. We can do this.
Beep, 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 beep.
I'm like,
where are they going?
This guy should be Jack.
That totally should be Jack. He's...
Pretend you're Jane.
He's got a weird face, but that's okay.
Smooth talk.
I'm trying to find another Eloise.
Amelia is panicking.
I know.
And doesn't know. She's like, this isn't cauldrons or magic. This is trying to lie for my friend. And
that's why I said pretend.
Okay. So there, you're leading. You're going, leading us back.
Oh no, not
and
back.
Jack is like, what the? What? It goes over, and it like stands over Morgana. But they're old friends, you guys. Because he's a good guy.
They also made out. In the closet.
So he like. So he's like. Like after he ascertains that Morgana is knocked out, he like. He's like, what happened? Is she okay? What? And he like kneels down and he like cradles her head.
Oh, it's
and
so
like
sweet.
Pets her hair. Because he's not a bad guy.
Well.
I know, right?
Stop.
He wasn't supposed to be douchey originally,
he was
right?
Supposed to be douchey,
but you know it happens sometimes, right? Just happens.
When you're Britishly handsome,
accidental douche,
yeah, guys. Right. It's my fault. Mm-hmm. I made him a douche.
Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm.
I'm trying to save him from the douche that I made him into.
Talene is the reason I drink.
We got attacked. Listen, I don't fully understand what happened, but I had to get her out of here with Morgana. I had to get her out of the leaky cauldron, and this is the best place I could do.
Oh, you seem so very upset. Are you all right?
This is not my strong suit right now.
Are you okay? Can I get you something? Would you like a glass of water?
Maybe a muffin.
Muffin? I'll get you one of these muffins.
Oh, be careful with those. Some of them are magical.
Oh, dear. I won't get you a muffin then. Just the water.
Sure.
Listen. Here's your glass. Here's some water. Drink it. What is going on? We've been looking for Morgana. We must talk to her immediately. And here she is, knocked out in the back of her shop with only you? This is highly unusual. Please, I would like to know, what is going on?
I'm not really sure. That's the problem. I am trying. Morgana's my friend, and...
How long have you known her?
A few months at least, but it's just, I don't want her to get in trouble, and I don't know
You don't want her to get in trouble? Has she done something
No.
that she should get into trouble for?
No, and I'm trying to prove that.
How are you trying to prove it?
I'm trying to figure out what happened last night so that we can prove her innocence.
Ooh,
yeah, what's up, Jess?
For the sub.
Whose reroll do you want to get?
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
Could be any one of us, but not her.
Could definitely be me. In fact, since I'm looking at the board, I can just say that it's me.
What?
There's nothing you can do about it.
What?
Feels
unfair. Are you cool with that? Are you cool with that amount of power
okay.
that she's taking?
You realize you're only building the case that they will give it to her, yeah. right?
Yeah. I don't know.
Has she done something?
No, I'm pretty sure no. That's the
You're
thing.
Pretty sure no?
I'm like,
we've been investigating this all day,
mathematically,
and I have to tell
95%
you, 95%
sure.
95% sure.
Yeah, there's always 5% for error. Statistics work like that.
I'm so glad I'm unconscious.
That's not how
statistical outliers. Things happen. I took statistics. I fell asleep through it. I aced it.
I remember that. I'm a stool. If there's anything you can tell us to help us, because we're not finding anything.
I found out the name of the person she was with, and it's definitely a fake name, and she had a drink last night.
Patrick?
Yes.
That's the victim of the crime.
I know.
You think that's a fake name?
Yes.
The thing is...
Sorry.
Is there someone in the alley who's...
The thing is, with... People stay at the Leaky Cauldron all the time. Doesn't
Certainly.
He, according to Tom, paid him under the table and signed a name. I don't think it's real. And she had one drink last night. One. And I'm pretty sure someone put something in it.
Do you have any proof?
I'm trying to find it. But I'm convinced she's not. This is not her. This is not. She's not the kind of person to kill someone.
Jack is over here going, Morgana, baby, it's all right.
She's not. She's a good person. She helped me save Hogwarts. We saved Hogwarts together. I don't think she killed anyone.
I believe you. I believe you. You wouldn't lie to me.
No, God, no.
Right.
Oh, this is so stressful.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you're upset by this.
This is very not... I'm the kind of person who stays in a dark office, working all day, and occasionally sees another co-worker to work on a project, and it's just exchanging information. That's all it is. I don't do this.
So, are you saying that you're not seeing anyone right now?
No, I'm not. What?
She just got so blushy. It's so cute.
Jess Blender gave Megan the free sub reroll.
Yes. Thank you. Yes,
thank you.
I'm probably gonna need it.
Thanks.
And Nick the Overlord would like Mac to use new dice. And one, don't turn into a werewolf again. And two, you're welcome. Oh. You know, there's no power.
I can't not do that on command. You have to talk to the fellow people in the chat.
I mean, if you donate enough money, maybe.
And also, I'm still a werewolf right now, so. Yeah.
Well, I'm actually.
New dice.
Really glad to hear that. I have been thinking about you all day.
All day?
Actually, well, since we saw each other, I just brought back so many memories, and well, you look great, and I thought maybe if you'd like, we could maybe catch up over like a cup of tea. You don't want to?
I do want to. Don't get that mixed up. This is just weird timing with everything.
I've heard that before. It's all right. I understand.
I want to get tea. I don't know when, but I want to get tea. We work in the same building. We can get lunch together sometime.
No, it's all right. It's okay. No, I understand. I need to get back to work. No, don't forget it. I'm sorry I said anything.
No. Let's just...
She said yes!
I said yes!
For God's sake!
Who's talking from the alley?
No. I said yes. Please, I said yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because I don't want to make you do anything you don't want to do.
No, I do. I'm worried about Morgana and it's stressful.
All right.
And well, I do want to. I'm just stressed out. This is a very weird situation. With Morgana, it's new.
It is very strange.
It's very strange.
And she's unconscious. How did she become unconscious?
That was me.
You? Why would you do that? I thought she was your friend.
She is. Someone hexed her and I had to knock her out.
Hexed her who? That's something for the Aurors for sure. We'll find out who did it.
I don't know who. It was someone in the Leaky Cauldron.
Someone in the Leaky Cauldron? There's full of people.
It was probably a chicken bear joke and I had to stop her. So I knocked her out.
Right. Okay, well, I'll investigate it all the same. Make sure there's no one hexing anyone.
Well, it's chicken bear day. Everyone's hexing everyone.
Well.
But,
Morgana, you start waking up. And you look up and you're in Jack's strong British arms.
Jack.
So he's really like David Tennant size.
Yeah, it's not strong at all.
I'm okay with that. Jack, what are you doing? Where?
Are you all right?
I think so, but I don't remember how did you bring me here?
No, I came in and you were knocked out.
Well,
sorry.
Last time, wait, what happened?
Yeah, I'd like to know that too.
A chicken bear prank. Someone attacked her and I had to knock her out to stop her from doing anything.
Someone attacked you, Morgana? You don't want to tell me these things.
I didn't realize that it happened. But I guess we're telling you now.
It was just, it was a prank, and it made her go a little nuts, and I had to knock her out.
Well, I'll tell you, investigating crimes on Chicken Bear Day is one of the worst things that ever happened to me.
Yeah. It's not been a fun day for anyone. But we went to Leaky Cauldron, we went to talk to Tom, and Jenna, one of our friends has a room there. So we went to see her and...
Tom, the leaky cauldron, Morgana.
The leaky cauldron's a mess right now.
Oh, God.
It is?
Right.
Yeah. Chicken, yeah. Chicken bear day is not a fun day.
No. Are you going to stand up or are you just going to lay there in his arms?
No, I'll probably stand up.
He helps you, gentlemen.
He helps you. He's a gentleman. He's very, if we all remember, he is a very good actor.
Thank you. He's like a medium actor, I thought.
Right. That reminds me why I'm here.
Yes, why are you here? Do you find anything else?
Morgana, I need to see your wands.
All right.
Where's the other one?
Oh, it's up front.
Oh, where'd you go get it?
Yes, I'll go get it.
Here it is.
I have an extra. Oh,
no it isn't, because it's not there.
It's not. It's normally here, but it's gone. Did anyone...
I didn't know you had another wand.
I'm not here.
Well, they're in the alley.
We're
not
here. We're in the alley. Very close alley to right being where the auras are.
I apparated you out of the leaky cauldron. I haven't seen anything.
You apparated out?
We're allowed to
Why are you not telling me?
It's stressful, sir.
I don't. All I remember was talking to Tom, and now I'm here.
The Department of Mysteries. I never have to deal with the law department. I don't even deal with that when my mum tells me
about it. Where's the other wand?
I don't know. It's not here. I can look around, but that's the last place I put it.
Can you use Accio?
We could, yes. But so, I need my wand for that.
Hmm. I don't know. If you get this back, let me check it with my wand.
Fine.
Beep, 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 beep.
That's how you check it. That's how you do that. Everyone knows that.
Like a sonic screwdriver buzzing noise.
Yeah, yeah. So what he does is he casts a spell on your wand to see what the last spells were that were cast out of it, and he's seeing a whole lot of Incarcerus. What is going on with this?
Honestly, like I said,
she got hexed. It was a chicken bear day prank in the store, and she couldn't stop casting Incarcerus, so I knocked her out.
This isn't the murder weapon.
Well, that's good. Like I said, I didn't murder him.
But where's the other wand?
I don't know. I would like to know that myself. If you want to help me, we can look around. I can try to call it.
Also, do you think Rapatrick Mysterium could be an alias of some sort?
Well, I found out a little bit about this Rapatrick fella. And I've got to say, none of it's going to help Morgana.
But I'm just saying, is the name fake?
It is a fake name, but he's been going by it so long, it might as well be real.
So it is an alias, though.
Yeah.
So there is someone else that he technically was.
Do you know who he was before?
Well, I hate to tell you this because this is an ongoing investigation, but about 10, 15 years ago, he was sort of a low-level con artist, sneak thief type of guy.
How long has he been going by Rapatrick?
After he got pinched for the stealing and the conning and such, he fell in with a much worse crowd and he changed his name at that point.
Do you know what crowd he fell in with?
I'm not supposed to tell you this, but it begins with a D and it ends with Death Eaters.
Oh, he's a Death Eater.
Good one. Good one, Jack.
He's a Death Eater.
Well, God grace him, it's a humour.
We know you've told us many times. It's a matter of fact.
Okay. I've got to see your other wand, Morgana.
All right, well, help me try and find it.
Is it in your apartment, maybe?
It could be. We can check. I mean, it shouldn't be. It should be down here. I wouldn't keep it up there. We'd need it down here.
So you're giving me permission to search your apartment?
Go right ahead.
You are not good at legal things, are you?
I'm not trying to do anything with that. And you know I am good at it. Megan might not be, but... Morgana is.
Also. Okay.
Whoa. Whoa, I just got heated.
But Jack, I'm not trying to hide.
I can see her temperature rise in her face, too.
I'm not trying to hide anything.
All right, well, I'll just go out into the alley because that's the way up to your apartment.
Really? What are these stairs for? Is this a shelf?
No. These stairs go down.
All right. All right, Jack.
I thought these ones inside
these are shelves. These are shelves.
I thought right, these were Jack, stairs.
We'll go outside into the alley now.
Why are you talking like that?
Well, just so everyone knows what we're doing. Amelia, I mean, she can't always hear very well.
Oh, I didn't know you had any trouble with your hearing.
When did that happen? Out new things every day.
Me too. Me too.
Yeah. Let's go out into the alleyway then. Alleyways. Get
yes.
Alleyways.
You cool. know right. the way, Jack.
We're kind go of saying this loudly enough alley. That you can hear this.
Really, you guys are going to the alley right now? Really?
We have. We're yelling.
You don't have to.
We're yelling. We're going to the alleyway.
All right. Well, I'm gonna have to go around the corner. Levy. I'm gonna have to levy this corpus around the side. Freaking A.
When does she? How? When does the new moon, the full moon go?
Actually, let's actually.
Not good.
You've had some time out into the alley.
Yeah, what's been going
what
on?
What have you been doing?
You tell me.
Brushing her fur. Make it look nice. Just while we're here.
You have some really weird hobbies.
When does she not be a werewolf? Can she not be a werewolf now?
The moon has to go away.
Oh my God,
how long
seriously?
Does it take to go away?
This isn't like the actual full moon though, right?
It's daylight.
Right. Go away, moon.
That's why I'm
daylight.
Like, what's going on? So can I get rid of the moon?
Disappear old moon.
I'm gonna do that. Can I do Finite and Cantata, whoever the hell put that moon up there right now? Because it's not supposed to be up right now. I'm gonna do that. That's one of my natural spells.
Finite and Cantata at the moon?
Yeah, so that whoever put it out there.
You do that. Point your wand at the moon. Finite and Cantata. Nothing happens. If anyone was there, they'd be like, what's that crazy person doing? Trying to cast spells on the moon.
Next, right. She'll try and blow it up.
All right, then. I gotta get her out of here, though, somehow, because I don't want her to get caught.
There's like, this is probably an alley with garbage cans in the
yeah.
right?
I
mean,
yep.
I would think so. All right.
Werewolf life is so dignified.
Isn't it?
I know, I'm like, gotta lift her out.
Into the trash.
Put her in the dumpster. Sorry. You're in a dumpster now.
It's only like muffin.
And movies, I'm gonna be back there like so. Taking a smoke break. She's in a dumpster now.
Okay.
A smoke break.
She's in a dumpster.
Sorry.
And here comes Jack.
Are you really sorry?
At least we care enough to let you get arrested.
Smoke in an alley full.
It might be preferable to you.
Oh, just taking a break. Hello. Oh. How are you, Jack?